when Paul removed that blow from his life, victorious in his life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So then the woman
if today you are going to remove that particular
Bible says you will be victorious.
Bible says you will be victorious.
Hallelujah.
Amen. My brothers and sisters, the dirty cloth can be so many things in your life. As I said it earlier on, it's of so many things. You may say, I don't do this. Maybe this one, I don't do it. You have something in your life which is disturbing you.
It's
a dirty growth that do not let you progress in your life. If today you allow Jesus Christ to remove that growth, you will be a changed person in life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. As I'm coming to an end, I want you to think about this very well. Am I living here to go and remove the cloth, or I will still keep on wearing
it?
Am I living here to allow Jesus Christ to be the king of my life, or I will be the king of my life?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then they say,
if today we allow Jesus Christ to be king, Bible says you'll be a big tree. And all people will come to you. And they will come and rest there. Under the tree. Because when you go to Africa, when you walk and you are tired, you go and find a big tree.
Now what
and you go and sit under it.
Now what
so that you will relax.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible says
when Jesus Christ became king of your life, that is how you will be. You will sit under the shadow of Jesus Christ.
Now
and you will relax. In Jesus. In His peace.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Today, let us run to Jesus Christ. So that we'll sit under that big tree. So that we can relax.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Shall we close our eyes?